G'day folks, it's John in Thailand, and I'm having lunch at Chibishi, kind of like a, what do you call it, honey, a Korean barbecue place. It's got the conveyor belt, maybe a bit Japanese too. Yep, so we're close to where the food comes out, so we get first choice. Well, maybe not first. But I've been having moon, which is quite enjoyable, thin cut, and some het mushrooms, kelp pot, which is baby corn, gai risol, which is chicken, and what do you call that one, honey? And you know what the name is for that?
Sambal. Oh, that's what I don't know, but this one has to be.
You don't know the name either.
I
am. Yeah, well, whatever. And Tix just helped himself to another bowl full. Oh, she's doing a nice big gum. Look at it, gum. Ah, oh, yum. I didn't know there was big ones like that. I'm going to get some too. All right then, well, we're going to just have lunch and you guys can celebrate. Bye now.